to rename the school.
The name Oñate has always carried a lot of controversy with it. Last night, the Las Cruces Public Schools decided in a vote to change the name of Oñate High School.
Pass.
Is that a yes?
Nope.
Las Cruces school board member Teresa Denario decided to hold her vote because she doesn't believe the community is ready for the change. Board member Ray Jaramillo also voted no.
Not because I didn't think that the name needed to be changed. I do think that it needed to be changed. It left me no option but to say no on a fiscal, my fiscal responsibility.
Jaramillo is worried about the LCPS budget for the next year. To change the school's name, it would cost nearly $200,000 for new athletic and other organizations' uniforms, plus everything on the campus with Oñate's name on it.
$200,000 when we have children that need computers.
The term being on the wrong side of history struck a nerve with board members.
I think it should be changed, but my vote may be that a no because of other things, and it doesn't mean that I'm on the wrong side of history.
Denario couldn't hold her emotions back during the vote.
I want to apologize to the stakeholders and constituents for not voting. I should have voted my conscience. And right now in this moment, I would have voted no. And it would have hurt me because I want Oñate to be changed. I don't care who you say is on the right side of history, because we are all part of that history and I live that history. It's in my blood.
As you can see, last night emotions ran high. Some board members wanting to be on the right side of history. Others worrying about the financial responsibility. Here in Las Cruces, the New Mexico Global Newsroom, I'm Will Heron, ABC 7.